five, six, seven, eight. Dance with me in my backyard, boy.
Looking super fine in your corduroy.
Drive me round the block, we can go in a loop. And we'll turn the volume up on some good boy band tunes. I feel the fresh air, I can feel your eyes staring. I'm not gonna lie, I get a little bit scared. My heart is on wings and living in dreams. And at the top of our lungs, we see
how to intimidate any pitcher when you step in the box.
First of all, give the pitcher one of these looks. This will make the pitcher be like, what the hell, and just shit his pants on the mound. You will already have the advantage.
Another way to get in the pitcher's head is to step in the box like this. This ensures the pitcher that you're gonna hit an absolute bomb off him.
Oh God. Oh my God.
What was that, a little cutter?
Yeah, it was a barrel finder.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all nigga be working so hard. I don't do nothing. I don't do shit.
Hey, knock it off. There's a kid back there.
I'm in danger.
Oh my God. Oh my God. He on X Games, man.
Sin City was an idea. Angel.
You're all like, that'll never happen. And then we'll get all cool and you'll be all like, whoa. And then we'll be all like, in your face.
And then I'll be all like,
we don't need that, my man. You know what? We don't need this. We don't need that. Why? Because we the best player in the game, and that's facts. Yo, we need that, my man. Hold on.
Yeah, you dealing with some wet. Bring a bucket and a mop with this wet.
My name is Gabby, and this is my very good friend, Benson.
Oh, Woody. Pleasure to meet you.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Woody. And you are?
This is Forky.
I'm Trash.
Let's go. Rolls Royce truck, that's tough. You see the car, you look up. Bad bitch, and she got blood up.
Shut the fuck up.
If you do the thing, and you do it right, and you don't fuck it up, it works. It just works.
Catcher of donuts in your mouth.
Hey!
Hey!
Ladies and gents, this is the moment you've waited for.
Okay.
Gu Chenja.
What is that swing, bro?
That I know Gu Chenja. That's very Gu Chenja.
Thank you, Poppy.
Holy shit.
Slow down.
We're almost in. Got him. Fuck. This guy's good.
Down south. Hood baby. Hood baby. Make all the girls go crazy.
Go, 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 go stupid. You smart like an A-plus student.
Don't got it.
Don't got it. I actually have that one. And that one.
To the town above, we rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say.
The hell are these fruitcakes doing pulling up to our field? Damn, Porter, have you laid off a Twinkie in the past 3 months?
We'll take you on right here, right now! Come on! Yeah.
You sure you're still able to get the bat through the zone with that belly you got on you, Porter?
Watch it, jerk!
Fat piece of shit.
Morons!
Bullet munching fruitcake.
You play ball like a girl!
I'm putting my balls on your girl. I drop nukes, Porter.
I can't deal with this anymore. Unbelievable. How do you think you played today, Jimmy?
Dad, I told you. I don't want to talk about it.
Unbelievable, Jimmy. Unbelievable. You were probably the worst baseball player on that field today. You had 4 strikeouts. That's cuatro in Spanish. Unbelievable. I'm tired of wasting all my weekends that I have off watching you play baseball. Not even play baseball, just striking out.
Dad, I don't want to talk about it, okay?
So if you're not going to take me to my games, who's going to take me?
Dude, you're screwed. I'm done taking you to your games. I'm making Miss Nelson take you.
Aw, Dad, not her. Her car smells like cat piss.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, I know. Maybe if you hit the ball every once in a while, you would have had to smell cat piss all the way to the game.
Thank you for being here.
Big booty bitch ain't love booty bitches, a hot girl swimming out pop y'all shit. Big booty bitch ain't love booty bitches, a hot girl swimming out pop y'all shit. Hey, work out hoe, yo, show 'em your mama, don't like me. Big booty bitch ain't love booty
bitches, a hot girl swimming out. At least we have some today, huh? Dad, shut up! I hope we ran out of milk and Mom makes you go back to the store!
That I'm at an all time.
Alright, let's go. Time to break this slump. I don't get it!
Alex, relax, buddy. What don't you get?
I don't get the fact, sometimes it's like, the ball looks like it's coming right down the middle, and I'm like, oh, okay, I can hit it, and then it just falls to the ground, and I swing and miss, and I just don't get it, because then the next time I'm like, all right, I'm not going to fall for that again, and then the same thing happens, but this time it just stays over the middle. I don't get it.
All right, guys, like, the signs did help, yeah, but you guys still know how to hit a baseball, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I do.
I have no idea how to hit
it. Absolutely no idea at all. No idea at all.